glad to help any way I can. Like I said, I'm glad to help in any way I can. Help yourself to whatever you need within reason. Cross the river and then head north. You'll see Whiterun on its hill as you pass the falls. Jarl Balgruf? I don't mean to be disrespectful as he's ruled Whiterun Hold well for years, but he seems in over his head now. He's been trying to stay out of the war, but it can't last. He's going to have to pick a side. I'm afraid he's going to make the wrong choice. I wouldn't say that. But he and Ulfric have been at odds for years, and I'm afraid Balgruf will end up siding with the Empire because of it. But it's hard to believe that even Balgruf would choose Elisif over Ulfric. I suppose she's Jarl Elisif now. She married High King Turig just before Ulfric killed him. The Empire supports her claim to be High Queen. I don't really have anything against her. Not her fault that her husband Turig was bought and paid for by the Empire. But she's nothing but a puppet for the Empire now, with her husband Turig dead. Ulfric will make sure she never takes the throne as High Queen. Some say murdered, but it was a lawful challenge in the old way. Ulfric called him out as a traitor to Skyrim, and killed him in single combat. If Turig couldn't defend his throne, he had no business being High King. No, not until the Moot meets to choose another, and it won't meet until one side or the other wins the war. Don't worry, though. Ulfric is our rightful High King. He'll drive out the Empire, and Skyrim will have peace at last. Like I said, I'm glad to help in any way I can. Help yourself to whatever you need within reason. It's my mill. Some folks think it's my town, too, but it ain't. The Jarl in Whiterun owns the land and the town. I just pay the taxes. The Empire may have been good for Skyrim once upon a time, but those days are long past. Banning the worship of Talos was the last straw. Thalmor everywhere, dragging people off for honoring our own gods. I'm glad Raelof is helping drive them out of here. If I was a bit younger, I might have joined the fight myself. And by supplies, I suppose you mean weapons and armor? Alvor can help you out. He's our blacksmith. Until next time.
You lost? Did you hear? The Riverwood trader was robbed! Poor Lucan must be torn to pieces over it.
Did I see you talking to Sven? Maybe not. Maybe... never mind. But I would stay away from him if I were you. Riverwood's agreeable enough, I suppose. For a Nord village.
He's a bard, so he says. Occasionally he finds time to do his job here at the mill. Thinks his ballads and sonnets are going to convince Camilla Valerius to marry him. As if she would say yes.
An intelligent, beautiful woman like her wouldn't fall for that nonsense. I hope. I've been thinking. Maybe Camilla needs a little help seeing Sven for what he is. Could you give her this letter and say it's from Sven? I think I've matched that Nord's lack of cleverness perfectly.
I'll show you what I know.
All right, then.
lost? Make yourself at home.
Next Imperial I see is dead. Just head north. Can't miss it. It's the capital of Whiterun Hold. Ulfric's capital is Windhelm, northeast of here. You'll want to talk to Galmar Stonefist, Ulfric's right-hand man.
Got business here in...
I've got enough to worry about, taking care of my family. I don't concern myself with such matters.
I'm going to rest up here a while before heading to Windhelm. Be careful.
Can I help you? My father is Alvor, the blacksmith. I'm his assistant. I mean apprentice.
Alvor and I, we got a daughter. Little Dorothy.
Someday, I'm going to forge my own sword.
I'm spoken for, you know, so don't get any ideas.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no. No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this.
maybe you could talk some sense into my pig-headed brother.
I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood Trader is still open. Feel free to shop.
We did have a bit of a break-in. We still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament, solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw. You could? I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours if you bring my claw back. Now, if you're going to get those thieves, you should head to Bleak Falls Barrow, northeast of town.
Logan?
Yes. So now you don't have to go, do you?
Oh, really? Well, I think your new helper here needs a guide.
By the eight, fine. But only to the edge of town. The sooner you find the claw, the sooner our lives can get back to normal.
I think I have a few old spell books laying about. If you want more, you'll have to go to the College of Winterhold. Take a look. Till next time. Think you can steal? You little thief, huh? Nice truck. Show those thieves.
We have to go through town and across the bridge to get to Bleak Falls Barrow. The mountain just over the buildings. Those thieves must be mad hiding out there. Those old crypts are filled with nothing but traps.
Feindahl thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me. She's already mine, I keep telling him.
Hard not to.
Sure. What can I do for you?
We need to get a new batch.
Ah, a fine but bloody tail. I can do that one.
Tail's going bad.
I guess you don't have potatoes in your ears after all.
Ain't just every day sure we get... Gerder's family first settled here as woodcutters a few generations ago. She and Hod run the mill. I make a decent living sharpening axes, fixing the sawmill. I see no harm in it, if you have the skill. The grindstone will improve your weapons. Use the table to improve your armor. If you've got the raw materials, you can use the forge to make something new.
And the braggart named Ragnar was boastful no more. When his ugly red head rolled around on the
floor.
Need
something? Got any ale or mead? Got any ale or mead?
You look like a... I've been trained as a skald. Truly? So maybe my mother isn't crazy after all. You had best tell the Jarl in Whiterun. He needs to know about this. At the Bard's College in Solitude, they train bards and skalds like myself. If you go there, talk to Viarmo. He's the headmaster. Lucan's got a little bit of everything at the Riverwood Trader. If you need weapons or armor, see Alvor, the blacksmith. Mm-hmm.
We need a room? Talk to Delphine. There have been whispers. A boy up in Windhelm, name of Aventus Aretino, been trying to contact the Dark Brotherhood. Mm-hmm. I'm just the cook. Have you seen that shrine of Azura? They say the Dark Elves built it after they fled from Morrowind. Sight to see. Nobody trusts those mages way up north in their college. Gods only know what they do up there. Word is, Ulfric Stormcloak escaped from the Imperials. War's only gonna get worse now. Looking to blow yourself up? I hear that's what magic does to you. There's a college in Winterhold that teaches magic, unless that blew up too. Be a lot safer just to have the Jarl's wizard teach you a thing or two. Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter. We've got something of a love triangle here in Riverwood. Fandel and Sven, both vying for Camilla's affections. Mm-hmm.
Give me a mug of ale.
Coming right up.
You're that visitor been poking around. Word is, Ulfric Stormcloak escaped from the Imperials. War is only going
Give
to get worse
now.
Give
me a mug of ale.
Coming right up.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'm the innkeeper. It's my business to keep track of strangers. We don't get a lot of travelers here in Riverwood.
Never should have come here.
Okay. sword.
I yield!
You did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up. Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door in the Hall of Stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there. Does it look like I can move? You have to cut me down first. I can feel it. You fool. Why should I share the treasure with anyone?
I'm just a poor old woman, dear. No need to trouble yourself with me. It's tough just scraping by out here, but I make do. I get so lonely out here. Oh, thank goodness.
I've been wandering alone for so long, I thought I'd never see another soul again.
I was kidnapped by these bandits weeks ago. They locked me up in the towers near Mistwatch. I managed to pick the lock and slip out while the guards slept, but now I'm completely lost. Can you help me, please? Oh, thank you. But I should be fine now that you've shown me the way. But those bandits have to be stopped. They're at Mistwatch. Here, let me show you on your map. If you can stop them, you'll be a true hero.
The sooner you find the claw...
You found it!
There it is! Strange. It seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh? I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs. Thank you. It's a fine day with you around. Another poem, I bet. He does know how to make a girl blush. What's this? If that oaf thinks all I'm going to do is stay in that filthy house of his and clean, I'll... You can tell Sven that he already has a mother. I'm not speaking to him anymore. Until next time. You're a strapping young man. Don't be a stranger.
Thank you so much for taking care of those thieves. The Riverwood Trader is back to the way it used to be. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
All right, then.
You're not from around here. That makes two of us. I came here from the Imperial Province to work with my brother, Lucan. It got bad back in Cyrodiil. The war with the Thalmor ruined everything. I came to Skyrim looking for a better life. So what did I get? Another war.
You and me, we're the only people around who aren't complete fools.
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs.
Thank you so much for taking care of those thieves. The Riverwood Trader is back to the way it used to be. Thank you. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasure. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. The Riverwood Trader is everything you need in a general store.
Whatever you need. The finest weapons and armor. Yes, actually. How about you smith me an iron dagger? Here's everything you need to make one. Go ahead. That's a decent weapon you've made. You looking for a new blade? Not bad, but it's a little dull. How about you sharpen it up? Just need a bit of metal and the grindstone over there. Good day. I could forge you a warhammer that would crush a giant's head like a walnut. This looks good. You put time into your blades. They'll serve you well when you need them. You want to keep helping? How about you make some armor? Let's start by tanning some leather on the rack. All right, then. Whatever you need, my Ismir. If it's simple and strong, I... Yes? Ah, good. A lot of weapons and armor need leather for straps, fittings, that kind of thing. Let's see if you can make a hide helmet. Here's the rest of what you need. Good day.
I should hire you to be my assistant at this rate. Let's improve the fit. Take this leather to the workbench over there. All right, then. I could forge you a warhammer that would crush a giant's head like a walnut. You have talent. Keep working at your craft, and you'll be a fine smith one day. Why don't you keep that dagger and helmet? Maybe you'll remember me when you're making Skyforge steel, huh? Take a look.
It's my boy Sven you need to listen to. He sings at the inn most every night.
Tell me, Riverwood's agreeable enough, I suppose, for a Nord village.
I appreciate your help. Please, take this. Some gold I've saved up from working at the mill. I'll show you what I know. Divine smile on you, friend. Till next time. There's beauty here, unmatched, and maybe you've all... Lead the way. Still here. You go on ahead. We heading out? Let's get going. Still here. All right, what is it? What do you need? Still need me to do something? Still here. What do you want me to carry? I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? I'll show you what I know. Lead on.
All right, hand over your valuables, or I will gut you like a fish. Then I guess that is your last request, fool.
I've got your back. I'll show you what I know. All right, what is it? What do you need? Still need me to do something? I've got your back. What do you want me to carry? I'll show you what I know. I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? Lead on. got your back. I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? Let's get going then. Still here. I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? Lead on.
Thank you. You speak to a vigilant of Stendar. Cavort with any Daedra, and we will hunt you down. Yes. Our order was founded after the Oblivion Crisis. We dedicate our lives to facing the threat of Daedra wherever they appear. We're quartered in the Hall of the Vigilant. Keeper Karset heads Skyrim's branch of our order there, providing healing and justice as needed. He is the God of Mercy, the patron of order and justice for all of Tamriel. We bring his compassion where none can be found, by cleansing all those who would offend his children. And any other abominations that prey on mortals. Vampires, werewolves, witches. But the Daedra are the worst. Their callous disregard for our lives is abhorrent in the eyes of the God of Mercy. None escape the vigil. All come into the light.
Wares and weapons, all for sale at fair
prices. Need a horse? Talk to my father, Skolvar.
Do you believe all this talk of the battles? Can you be?
Halt. City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Fine. But we'll be keeping an eye on you.
Pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own. Why don't you swallow that stubborn pride of yours and ask Yorland Greymane for help?
I'd sooner bend my knee to Ulfric's Stormcloak. Besides, Greymane would never make steel for the Legion.
Have it your way. I'll take the job, but don't expect a miracle. Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. Plenty. I'd say we're prosperous enough. Most folk don't go hungry, if they're willing to work hard. The city's ruled by the Jarl up in Dragon's Reach. That's the fortress there, up on the tall hill. But you're probably more interested in your Vasker, Mead Hall of the Companions. Their deeds of war and valor are legendary. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Ah, help. What are you hunting? Never mind. I don't want to know. Yes, I hear that question often. My brother Anorith and I came up with it one night after consuming rather too much mead. After our drinks, we went out for a moonlight hunt. We got separated, and in his drunken state, my brother mistook me for a deer. He shot an arrow that pierced my, well, rump. After such a memorable adventure, we knew we had the name for our shop. Try Hulda, the innkeeper at the Bannered Mare. It's just up the road near the market. You should check in at Dragon's Reach, too. There's so much going on these days. The Jarl or his steward might have need of help. Bows and arrows for the mighty huntsman. Thank you very much for your business.
I know nothing of fear. And nothing of remorse. Pay my fee, and together we will vanquish any foe. I am an artisan, painting in strokes of blood red upon the canvas of life. But yes, I will take coin to fight at your side. After all, where is the value in creating art if there is nobody left alive to see it? What? Death. If you change your mind, seek me out here. Walk always in shadows, so that you will see your foes before they see you.
Need something? Talk to my brother, Elrendir. Do you hunt? The plains outside Whiterun are ripe with game.
They say Helgen got hit by a dragon. One of those horrors comes here. We'll be ready.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
Warm food, warm drinks, and warm beds.
The security in Whiterun is terrible. Shameful is what it is. The guards in this city are all lazy and undisciplined. Things need to change. Commander Caius.
What are you looking at?
Walks around Dragon's Reach like a preening rooster.
As a general
I could do his job blind.
Bad, huh? Only if I can help it.
Let me guess. They're
but
saying
damn if I ain't almost sober. Hey! In the Bannered Mare,
There's this bottle of Argonian ale. The good stuff. Get it for me. They won't even know it's gone. Come on. Argonian ale. I can almost taste it.
But they wouldn't taste as good as a loaf of fresh-baked pumpernickel.
Well, that all depends on you now, doesn't it?
Yes, Mom?
Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
Of course, Mom.
Sure, whatever.
Come by Bellathor's shop at the market. I'm sure we've got something you need.
Mister, could you spare a coin? Just one gold? I'm so hungry.
Don't mean to be rude, but I'm too busy to talk right now.
Once I've made enough money trading with the Khajiit caravans, I'm going to buy the Bannered Mare from Hulda. Before my Ma and Da passed, I told them that one day, I'd become the best trader in Skyrim. I met one of the caravan leaders, Madron. He said he'd help me get started if I could bring him a mammoth's tusk. Easier said than done. You'd do that? If you find one, I could teach you a thing or two about trading. Help you get a fair bargain in the future? Yeah, these Khajiit make a living traveling the roads and selling their wares. It's got to be tough. Skyrim's a hard enough land when you've got a roof over your head. Worst thing is, nobody wants them in the cities. Nobody trusts them. Reputation, mostly. A lot of Khajiit turn to smuggling and thievery to get by. A few bad apples spoil the bunch. You know how it is. About the same as everyone else? They're the catfolk of Elsweyr. Great warriors, good traders. Way I hear it, Elsweyr ain't nothing like Skyrim. It's got tropical forests and dusty badlands. It sounds awful. Farewell. I spend a lot of time at the market stall so I can learn the merchant's trade. I need more experience if I'm going to run an inn someday.
Well met, kinsman. Ain't sure if they're taking on new members. But you should talk to the companions.
This is a local favorite.
They're over in their hall. Jorvaskr.
Ragnar the Red.
If by work, you mean testing your steel in bloody battle. Ah, the most important question of all, that one. You'll want the Bannered Mare. See old Hulda. She'll keep you swimming in mead. But mind the bard, Mikael. Poncy little milk drinker, that one.
Oh, you talking, you'll...